Welcome to the Post News YouTube channel. Hi everyone, today I bring up the information titled. Finally, the Japanese parliament elects Shinzo Abe as the new prime minister after winning the landslide victory. Xinhua, the Liberal Democratic Party, LDP, president, Shinzo Abe, was elected to serve as Japan's new prime minister on Wednesday by the two chambers. According to a statement released by the state-run Xinhua News Agency on Wednesday, November 1, 2017, Abe's ongoing mandate as Japan's prime minister may have been possible, as he ensured most of the votes in the lower house, for it was the last power to rule on this as stipulated in the Japanese constitution. But voting for him as a prime minister at the upper house is just a trick. On the same day, after formally assuming the position of Prime Minister of Japan, Abe will announce the composition of the new cabinet, but he is expected to appoint the old members to remain in office. Abe's fourth cabinet since being re-elected in 2012 will sign a pledge at an identity conferment in the Royal Palace. The LDP party's landslide victory in the lower house elections on October 22nd, increasing the chance that Prime Minister Shinzo Abe will be elected to remain in power, a party which will be held in September next year, and Abe's chances of becoming Prime Minister of Japan, the longest-serving incumbent since World War II. Please subscribe our channel to receive new national and international news from you. Thank you.